works it with the winch, and my man Steve hanging on down here just to get the angle for the shot.
It's shallow for a long way.
I tell her look up cause it's snowing in tussies. But for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and little baby that going crazy. Weezy produced it and Weezy have made me. And she held it down so she got a Mercedes. No money records, the army, the navy. They ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. Foreign and yellow like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my they never betray me. Met all these they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they
gave. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I told no stars, please. Soon as I you can go. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even Pikachu. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna see what I do, tryna steal my boo. 25
I'm not afraid to die.
Yeah.
Follow the dog.
I can't see a damn thing if they want. I can't see a damn thing if they want.
Yeah.
No. They like Steve. They can't see me. They won't be me. I'm in that genie.
Woo!
That's a king. What a Fiji. It ain't me. She won't please me. Cause she need me. Her like Mimi. They like mine. 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 They like mine. We shoot our helicopters. Need some niggas down the block that ain't from here. No, I got a lot, but I need some damn more, yeah. If I kiss the odds, then I'm up in the damn score, yeah.
Why are we here? How do we get here?
All right. What's up? My name is Travis Sims, and I'm the founder and creator of the Cliff Cruise. I'll tell you a story about how it all got started.
It's the biggest cliff jumping cleanup festival on the planet, and we use extreme sports as a catalyst to promote environmental action. So we just try to do rad stuff to help inspire other people to keep the earth clean and stay safe.
So in the summer of 2017, I decided that I needed to have all my friends out in Colorado with me to show them all the most beautiful spots in Colorado and also help clean them up a little bit too. And I ended up with this huge crew of people who are like some of the most talented humans on the planet at what they do.
And we had people from at least 20 different states come out the first year and just experience one of the most unique events on the planet. It's just this crazy mix of people who would probably never meet in their lives, who have different skills, different talents, different upbringings, different income. I think the coolest part is that we can all come together through this event. You know, we find our similarities through this event, you know, and we can take people from any age, any background, and everyone gets along. And it's really one of the most powerful communities I've ever been a part of. I think it serves a purpose. The reason I keep doing this is because every time after I do the event, people come up to me and say it changed their life, or this inspired me to quit my job and follow what I want to, you know, follow what I love, follow my passions. Like, some people come to the Cliff Cruise and they're like, okay, I went to the Cliff Cruise last year and 6 weeks later I bought a van and I've been living on the road all year. And it's like, I don't know. I think the reason I keep doing it is because, like, it truly impacts people on a deeper level than just, like, going to a music festival or, like, you know, just, like, going to an event, because, like, you're not going for the destination. You're going for, like, the journey and the community and, like, your surroundings and the environment. And so, and when you travel with people, too, it just, like, it just strengthens the bond with them, you know? So, like, I think the reason I keep doing it is just because it feels wrong not to, you know. Their lives are changing, they're getting inspired, they're, you know, re-inspired by nature, they're more full of life than they were before they came to it. And so I feel like I'd be doing a disservice not continuing, you know.